हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश ओट एंड क्लासेस। एक्सरसाइज 14, गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन, स्टार्ट। मिस्टर वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, मैडम स्पीकर, मिस्टर प्राइम मिनिस्टर, मेंबर्स ऑफ द लोकसभा एंड राज्यसभा एंड मोस्ट ऑफ ऑल द पीपल ऑफ इंडिया, स्टॉप। आई थैंक यू फॉर द ग्रेट ऑनर ऑफ एड्रेसिंग द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स of more than 1 billion Indians and the world's largest democracy, stop. I bring the greetings and friendship of the world's oldest democracy, the USA, including nearly 3 million proud and patriotic Indian Americans, stop. Over the past 3 days, my wife Michelle and I have experienced the beauty and dynamism of India and its people, stop. From the majesty of Humayun's tomb to the advanced technologies that are empowering farmers and women who are the backbone of India society, stop. From a Diwali celebration with school children to the innovators who are fueling India's economic rise, stop. From the university students who will chart India's future to you leaders who helped to bring India to this moment of promise, stop. At every stop, we have been welcomed with the hospitality for which Indians have always been known, stop. So, to you and the people of India, on behalf of me, Michelle, and the American people, please accept our deepest thanks, stop. Bahut dhanyavad, stop. I am not the first American president to visit India, stop. Nor will I be the last, stop. But I am proud to visit India so early in my presidency, stop. It is no coincidence that India is my first stop on a visit to Asia, or that this has been my longest visit to another country since becoming president, stop. For in Asia and around the world, India is not simply emerging, India has already emerged, stop. And it is my firm belief that the relationship between the United States and India, bound by our shared interests and values, will be one of the defining partnerships of the 21st century, stop. This is the partnership I have come here to build, stop. This is the vision that our nations can realize together, stop. My confidence in our shared future is grounded in my respect for India's treasured past, a civilization that has been shaping the world for thousands of years, stop. Indians unlocked the intricacies of the human body and the vastness of our universe, stop. And it is no exaggeration to say that our information is rooted in Indian innovations, including the number zero, stop. India not only opened our minds, she expanded our moral imagination, stop, with religious texts that still summon the faithful to lives of dignity and discipline, stop, with poets who imagined a future where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, stop, and with a man whose message of love and justice enters the father of your nation, Mahatma Gandhi, for me and Michelle, this visit has therefore held special meaning, stop. Throughout my life, including my work as a young man on behalf of the urban poor, I have always found inspiration in the life of Gandhiji and in his simple and profound lesson to be the चेंज वी सीक इन द वर्ल्ड स्टॉप एंड जस्ट एज ही समंड इंडियंस टू सीक देयर डेस्टिनी ही इन्फ्लुएंस्ड चैंपियंस ऑफ इक्वेलिटी इन माई ओन कंट्री इंक्लूडिंग ए यंग मार्टिन ल्यूथर किंग स्टॉप आफ्टर मेकिंग हिज पिलग्रीमेज टू इंडिया ए हाफ सेंचुरी एगो डॉक्टर किंग कॉल्ड गांधीजी फिलोसफी ऑफ नॉन वायलेंट रेजिस्टेंस द ओनली लॉजिकल एंड मॉरल अप्रोच इन द स्ट्रगल फॉर जस्टिस एंड प्रोग्रेस स्टॉप सो वी वर ऑनर्ड टू विजिट द रेजिडेंस वेयर गांधी एंड किंग बोथ स्टेड मनी भवन स्टॉप वी वर हम्बल्ड टू पे आवर रिस्पेक्ट्स एट राजघाट स्टॉप एंड आई एम माइंडफुल दैट आई माइट नॉट बी स्टैंडिंग बिफोर यू टूडे एज प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स हैड इट नॉट बीन फॉर गांधी एंड द मैसेज ही शेयर्ड विद अमेरिका एंड द वर्ल्ड स्टॉप एन एनिशियंट सिविलाइजेशन ऑफ साइंस एंड इनोवेशन स्टॉप ए फंडामेंटल फेथ इन ह्यूमन प्रोग्रेस स्टॉप दिस इज द स्टर्डी फाउंडेशन अपॉन विच यू हैव बिल्ट एवर सिंस दैट स्ट्रोक ऑफ मिडनाइट व्हेन द ट्रिकलर वॉज रेज्ड ओवर ए फ्री एंड इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया स्टॉप एंड डिस्पाइट द स्केप्टिक्स हु सेड दैट दिस कंट्री वॉज सिंपली टू पुअर टू वास्ट टू डाइवर्स टू सक्सीड यू सरमाउंटेड ओवरवेलमिंग odds and became a model to the world stop instead of slipping into starvation you launched a green revolution that fed millions stop instead of becoming dependent on commodities and experts you invested in science and technology and in your greatest resource the indian people stop And the world sees the results from the supercomputers you build to the Indian flag that you put on the moon stop. Instead of resisting the global economy, you became one of its engines, reforming the licensing Raj and unleashing an economic marvel that has lifted tens of millions from poverty and created one of the world's largest middle classes stop instead of succumbing to division you have shown that the strength of india the very idea of india is its embrace of all colors castes and creeds stop It is the diversity represented in this chamber today stop. It is the richness of faiths celebrated by a visitor to my hometown of Chicago more than a century ago the renowned Swami Vivekananda stop. He said that holiness, purity and charity are not the exclusive possessions of any church in the world and that every system has produced men and women of the most accelerated character stroke.